Ah, you had the last piece. Now it is ready. Every time I see it, it calls to me and sings of power. Does it call to you like it calls to me?
It does.
What are you doing? Have you lost your mind?
No.
My great warrior hasn't even arrived yet. Gather yourself and hold your tongue, fool. Show respect for the bloodline.
Elpenor is dead.
One of you is a traitor.
The artifact will expose them. You! Everyone will be tested. You first.
You're alive.
There were people in the temple. I couldn't see their faces. They... Herodotus. They control all of the Greek world. Everything.
I see. It's worse than I thought.
There's more. They have a weapon.
What kind?
A soldier. Stronger and more ferocious than any I've ever seen. Herodotus. It's my brother.
We need to get to Athens.
Athens? We need to find my mother. My clothes. Spear.
Of course.
My spear! The cult of Cosmos called my brother Deimos. He used an artifact to see my memories.
Cassandra, the man I serve. We must tell him what's happened before it's too late. You've heard the name Periclis before.
Periclis is the great general leading the Delian League against the Spartans. They say he's ruthless.
We aren't leading the League against anyone. Periclis is a man of peace. This war was thrust upon him. Upon us all.
A general who doesn't want war? Not likely.
Save your doubts. He is working to end this war. We all are. If there are forces colluding against him, he must be warned. We have to go.
You weren't there, Herodotus. The cult controls everything. There's no stopping them.
Which is why you cannot turn away. They want to destroy all of the Greek world with this war.
I won't be some pawn in your scheme, Herodotus.
Don't do it for me, then. Do it for your mother.
If there is one place where we can find information about your mother, it is in Athens.
How?
Periclis surrounds himself with the brightest minds in Athens. Which is to say, anywhere. In Athens, you can fulfill your duty to your family.
But before we can go, I need you to meet me at the Lion of Leonidas, at Thermobile.
Leonidas? Why?
There's something I need to know. Something that may help us take down this cult, and save your mother.
You've proven I can trust you, but let's make it quick, Herodotus. First, Thermopylae. Then we go to Athens. I'll make sure every single one of these cultists dies by my hands. Thank you. trail. This is where that traitor snuck the Persian army past Sparta's defenses. Taking this path feels as if I'm betraying Sparta too.
Thank you. my life I've heard stories of Leonidas. I can't believe I'm finally seeing where history was made. They say you can't walk this battlefield without getting blood on your toes. This is where Leonidas was laid to rest. I wish I had known him.
You close your eyes. You can hear them. Their final war cries, before every last one of those brave Spartans perished. Their voices were silenced that day, but their story will be sung for an eternity.
You didn't bring me here to talk about dead Spartans. What's on your mind, Herodotus?
The Battle of Thermopylae still echoes in our hearts, but to stand here is to feel it in your bones.
There's nothing here but ghosts. My concerns are with the living.
Hold out your spear.
My spear? What for?
I need to know something.
Herodotus!
I'm fine. I'm fine. The stories are true.
That is the spear of Leonidas. The hero's blade.
Where were Sparta's allies?
The Spartans weren't alone in facing Xerxes and his hordes. Many from across the Greek world were armed and ready to fight alongside Leonidas and his 300. But when the mighty king looked into their eyes and saw fear, he sent them home.
That sounds like madness, not bravery.
It was foretold by the Pythia that Sparta would lose either its freedom or its king to the Persians. Leonidas made his choice.
What happened to Leonidas after the battle?
Xerxes was famous for honoring warriors who fought valiantly against the Persians. But Leonidas infuriated him so much, he cut off his head and impaled it on a pike. A bloody battle ensued, and his remains were reclaimed by the Spartans and buried here. Now, however, he rests where he belongs.
In Sparta. What happened to the traitor, Ephialtes?
King Xerxes paid him well, but treachery breeds treachery. A contract was put on his head, and he died as he lived, a coward.
You knew this would happen.
I didn't know, but I did suspect. There is a place I'd convinced myself was a dream. Until now. A peculiar structure on the island of Andros. Mysterious shapes carved in stone. Like nothing I've ever seen.
You want to sail to Andros so you can show me shapes?
In my travels, I heard whispers of an ancient civilization. A people who came before. Your spear and that place are connected.
You mentioned a people that came before. Who were they?
They were not gods, but they lived far longer than any mortal, and were far more intelligent. I've seen carvings in caves, strange symbols that suggest it was this ancient civilization that created humankind, and provided them with fire.
But Zeus blamed Prometheus.
Yes. Well, perhaps his eagle has been feasting on the wrong liver.
The spear awakened to you, Herodotus. I trust you.
You understand. I will do everything in my power to help you find your mother. I promise. But first, we must sail to the island of Andros.
I'll meet you at my ship.
Welcome aboard the Adrestia, Herodotus. Will you be traveling with us?
The cult is nothing without me. Even the gods cower in my wake. Kneel or die.
short trip. I have business to attend to in Athens.
Herodotus is helping me find my mother.
Seeking help from the gods has put Herodotus on your path, just like they put you on mine. They work in ways beyond our comprehension. All we can do is follow their lead.
You could be right. Herodotus and I share enemies too.
Like Elpinor?
He is... was... part of a very powerful group called the Cult of Cosmos that controls the Greek world through the Oracle.
Control the Oracle? Impossible! Apollo would not allow that!
Now they're looking for my mother. I need to find her before they do.
And I believe they will hurt others who oppose their views along the way.
By Hermes! The Oracle lost to corruption, and now this cult? Do we know who leads them?
I don't know for sure, but... I think it might be my brother.
Your brother? Why, Zeus, your life is complicated.
Tell me.
But don't you worry. This cult of Cosmos now has three, and one of them fights like Athena, and shits thunder like Zeus. We'll bring the wrath of the gods down upon them.
Is he always this positive?
Always. That's why I like him.
Poseidon, carry us to Athens!
First, we need to go to Andros.
To Andros, then! We're going to have to do some upgrades to my ship if we're sailing in the war!
What do you mean?
Oh!
You couldn't have said this before we set sail! Where in Poseidon's name are we going to get the supplies?
My father taught me that the sea takes, and we must do the same! Fortunately, that we can board and take from.
What are we waiting for? Let's hunt some pirates.
There! We can probably salvage that.
Get the oars out!
Replace those who fall! Yeah.
και κύριοι πολίτε, έχουμε τίποτα μεταλλήτων. Έσπινε και κύριοι πολίτε, έχουμε τίποτα
I hope no one notices me.
Huh? Ασφαλέσαι, καταλείπει το μέρος.